This album is going to be titled Irony Lives. And of course, it stems from the fact that it was pronounced that the age of irony is dead. And it was ironic that... It was ironic I didn't even finish that sentence. It was ironic that Graydon Carter, the editor of Vanity Fair, and Roger Rosenblatt, a contributor to Time magazine, got into a fist fight over who said it first. But irony abounds. My favorite irony is the fact that all of those American flags that we saw were made in China. In slave labor camps, where the only job perk they had was listening to pirated CDs. So it was also ironic that Clear Channel, which told radio stations all over the country what records they recommended not be played, among them was Alanis Morissette singing Isn't It Ironic? And the irony there is that that song isn't even about irony. You know, I mean, it has lyrics like, isn't it ironic if it rains at your wedding? That's not ironic. I mean, it sucks, but it's not ironic. It would be ironic if her father was an umbrella salesman. It's ironic that now African Americans who have been victims of racial profiling for decades after decades are now profiling Arab Americans. There's an Arab American comedian named Ahmed Ahmed who has a line. He says, I went to the airport and they asked me if I packed my bags myself. And I said yes. And then they arrested him. Maybe I should do more of his material.